They should demonstrate how they're going for growth, not trying to make election-breaking promises, election and cuts.